On this Friday night, following breaking news right here in Birmingham. Hello, I'm Jim Dunaway.
And I'm Sherry Jackson. Birmingham police are on the scene of an accident in Ensley where a car crashed into a house. We're told one person has died in that crash. CBS 42 News reporter Stefan Dingle joins us now. He's live there at Avenue H and 21st Street.
Good evening, Jim and Sherry. We don't have much information right now, but as you said, one person dead, three injured. The last one just transported just 10 minutes ago. I'm going to take a step out of the way. Our photographer, Al Ratcliffe, is going to zoom in. You can see the car still next to this house. The person that is dead still in the car. There is a sheet draped over this vehicle. It seems to be a Chevy Malibu, a white Chevy Malibu sitting there in the corner. They're waiting for the coroner to come. Now, take a look at this video we shot just a little bit earlier, a closer look at this scene. You can see, there's no video, I'm sorry. As we're still looking at this picture, you see this car crash into the side of this house. There is someone that lives here on this corner house. We did learn that the car crashed over a gas meter. We don't have any word on, you know, if they were able to shut the gas line off or what the case may be with that, but nobody else injured inside the house. Again, one person dead, three injured. Still waiting for Lieutenant Sean Edwards to get here to the scene to give us as much information as we can give to you. We'll have another live report coming up in the next 10 minutes. That's the very latest here in Birmingham. Stefan Dingle, CBS 42 News.
We'll give you push.